Alabama, and I came up with a trap to find out who in my building is a basic bitch, aka somebody who likes pumpkin spice lattes, wears yoga pants, and Uggs all the time. So I'm gonna do the pumpkin spice yogurt pretzel test. If they like them, they're basic. If they don't, they're not.
I'll have you know that I already ate my pumpkin spice yogurt, so I don't know if I want pumpkin spice yogurt pretzels. See, this keeps you regular. I don't know about these pretzels. Are you endorsing these or something? Are you? I don't think I want to do it. They smell like candles. They're good.
Are you sure about that?
Are you going to eat any more of these?
You're really good.
Oof. It's not a good look. Yeah. It's not good.
Pumpkin spice yogurt pretzels.
Yeah.
A lot of taste.
Actually, they're not bad. They're not bad at all. Couple more?
Mm-hmm. They, taste a little bit like potpourri. Okay.
Ooh, that smells really good, like an air freshener. Because I want to stick this in my house as an air freshener, because it smells really good. But it smells like an air freshener, but it tastes like a cookie. These are good, and I wouldn't have picked this up at first in the store, but I'll pick it up now. I like it.
They're kind of like spicy and sweet at the same time. I like them.
It's been about 5 minutes since I've ingested one of these things, and I can not only taste it, it's like in my nose, I can smell it with every breath. It's disgusting. Can you get these out of the studio, please? Thanks, Alabama.